here. Senator Rob Portman met with families and advocates of the Ohio Children's Hospital Association in Washington, D.C. Six Ohio hospitals belong to that group, including ProMedica Toledo Children's Hospital. Portman talked about the Advancing Care for Exceptionally Kids Act. It helps coordinate care for kids with complex medical conditions under Medicaid. Portman is hoping to get the bill passed in the state.